And we're back with another one. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know the one. Oh. All right. I think we're gonna make it, everybody. We made it through there smooth, man. Can't get no more smoother than that. Come on. You know what I mean? Son of a gun. Right when I jump down. You piece of dookie. Why would you do that to me? That was... I didn't even shoot anything. Come here, boy. Oh, you about to get raided a minute. Huh? Choke! He did. Pick up that body, put it in the thing here. Can't leave nothing behind, man. I wonder if he can see me if he turns around. Is this the guy? Yeah, it is. Let's see if he sees me. Yep. Dang, man, come on. Okay, so I have to wait till he's completely back into the room before I can go over to his canopy thing. Okay. Dang, man. I don't know where he just didn't see me right then. I don't know. And I'm not gonna ask questions, you know? In real life, you can't strangle the same person twice, because they're already dead. They're dead, they're dead. I don't think he can see you outside. Oh, we gotta do this quick. Take him down, take him down, take him down. He did. pick up that body, throw him in the dresser. He did. Man, what kind of this music are you listening to in here? Okay. Alright, we're done here. Alright, now we gotta go get those documents. Which are on what floor? Third floor. Okay. So we need to go back to the elevator. Yeah, now, like, this place would be almost impossible to kill every single person. So he goes from his room back to over there. So we're gonna wait on them to come back in here. Because we won't never get them in there. So the documents must be on the person. Because it was moving a minute ago. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Come on, we got all day. I want to sit here and wait on you. I don't know where he's gonna go. Or how long it's gonna take for him to come back to the room. Also kind of thought it'd be a cool run to, like, get nothing but like machine guns on here and just go through every mission and just kill everybody. like, don't even try to hide with it. Just walk in and be like a real gangster and just, you know, get everybody. Unless the mission tells you to be sneaky or wants you to be sneaky, then you can use like silence guns or something. That'd be cool. Okay, come on, man. Is he even gonna come back? Oh, man. Are you serious? Right? Are you fucking serious? Why? Now I gotta wait all over again. Son of a gun. I just wasted all that time. Golly, man. Dang it. I should have just waited. Sorry to make y'all wait. My video's about to have to end here in just a second. So basically just a waiting. So I'm not gonna start the next video till he actually is walking toward the room. So I'm just gonna go ahead and end this video here.